should be broke down now. If it is cold, we should cover ourselves. And if it be the heat, we'll be fresh enough. And if the child is suffering, we should find a way to heal the pain. With everything we've heard and all we've seen, let's melt the ground on which we are frozen in.
Why don't we talk about